This is from Pam at Pam's Place. I think I saw you mention you house your clip art on an external hard drive. If so, what type? Recommendations, if any? Do you back it up somehow? Okay, I am on a Mac. I house everything on an external drive. I have since I started, but well before that, because my former business was creating and selling digital scrapbook kits. So I have always stored everything on an external drive. Well, since that computer crash in 2007, that's not fun. I lost a lot. Okay, I wasn't doing TPT at the time though. So what I have is called a RAID system. It has two hard drives and they mirror each other. Okay, so technically, you know, the theory is that you know, if one hard drive crashes, you still have the mirror image, you still have one. Okay, so that is my setup. I'd have to look to see what type it is. I know it just plugs in and I just have it set up where I just save automatically onto that drive. Now, I still have a backup. So I use Backblaze. I just started using it not that long ago. It seems like it's doing a great job. It automatically backs up. I don't have to think about that. Every morning I set the schedule. So I chose like 8 a.m. every morning. It goes through my computer and my external drive to see if there's anything new and it backs it up. Okay. There are lots of options for backup. You can use Google Drive. You can use any cloud service that you want. You can use Dropbox. People pay for all these different ones. Yeah. So there are lots of options. It's just what I use.